mother of the president, was a woman strong in character, devoted to family and home.
I believe this is the happiest birthday of my 80 years, and it is so nice to be here with my son and my family. It seems especially delightful to celebrate it here in my own dear home, which has always been the sweetest and most beautiful place in the whole world to me.
She was always prominent at the president's birthday ball. There she's with Sonia Henie. During the visit of King George and Queen Elizabeth, she received them at her Hyde Park home. She played her part with dignity and grace, as she did on many occasions of public importance. She was the matriarch of the Roosevelt administration. Election Day, one of those days of Roosevelt political victory. She was immensely proud of her son. She lived a long life and now has died at 86.